Alright, today I'll be showing you how to copy all your music that is on your iPod over to your computer. First thing you're going to need to do is to plug in your iPod to your computer. Then, open up your computer and double click on your iPod. Click on Organize up at the top and go down to Folder and Search Options. Now, when the window pops up, go over to the View tab and make sure to check the box that says Show Hidden Files and Folders and press OK. When you go back to your iPod, a folder should appear that says iPod Control. Click that and click on the Music folder. Now go to your desktop and make a folder to put all your music in. You can name it whatever you'd like. After you've done all that, go back to the music folder that was in your iPod Control and copy all the folders that are in there. These folders will contain all your music. Paste or drag all your music files into the folder that you just created and wait until it's all done copying. I'm only going to copy about 3 or 4 folders of music just for this tutorial. Now you can also copy all the music inside the file so that you don't have to open a bunch of files to find the music that you're looking for at the end of this process. When it's all done copying, open up the folder you made on your desktop. Highlight all the folders and right-click on and go to Properties. Then, deselect Hidden and click OK. Now you have all your iPod music copied to your computer for you to either upload to iTunes or just keep a backup of. Please comment, rate, and subscribe for more great how-to videos.